Guys.
Yeah, hopefully. It's been ow, itchy.
Well, I showed you no pain, right? I had no pain until I came back to the office.
Oh, well, if the biggest pain is taking off the tape, then we're okay with it.
What is it?
Oh,
sorry.
It's almost
why
like breathing.
The abuse?
Thursday.
This is Thursday.
Weekend.
So I don't think we're taking these
off.
The dreams?
No,
the
Yeah, I figured
it happens.
Yeah. It felt so good to
I tried to tell everybody
the
that's
off.
All padding. I'm going to be able to see.
My cute little bolsters. Those are not coming off today, so we will.
I don't remember seeing those in other videos.
We will not see nipples today, but that's okay.
Wow.
I mean, it just feels good getting
still
the
swollen.
Yeah, it feels good getting the tape off.
It looks great. I was expecting bruising, and I mean, look at that sexy marker.
I know, right?
I don't know. Those bolsters are so sexy, man.
Should we just leave them?
Well,
what do I do?
It's what he does.
Hey, not do you?
Wow.
I've had no pain.
Good.
She's not
had an excellent weekend.
Discomfort, tenderness, soreness, no pain.
Yeah, when you avoid that, there's a layer next to the muscle called the fascia.
Mm-hmm.
If you leave fascia alone, people don't hurt.
That's crazy.
It's...
Yeah, I mean, are you going to take them off? She didn't think they'd come off today.
Yeah, 4, 5, 6 days.
Okay.
And we'll show you how to bandage them.
Okay.
Yeah. I'll be back in a couple minutes. Right.
Wait, what are we taking off? The
everything.
Bolsters?
Everything
oh, really?
Except the tape.
Except the tape, yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right. That's
good. Because
I mean, they look like flowers. It's not very butch.
It's not very butch.
It's not very butch. They look like flowers under their nose.
Well, that's what I meant to go look at your posting, whatever.
Oh yeah.
What is it? An Instagram?
It's well, I do have Instagram also, but
YouTube.
All the videos are on YouTube. Just go watch.
And Facebook.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
So there was a little pain with the drains.
A little bit.
A little sting. Kind of a burn.
Taking the bolsters off.
Any pain with this?
It's okay. So they're just scraped up at the moment.
Yep.
So they come in a lot of shits like that,
mm-hmm.
right? So you're just going to cut it out just to cover that.
Okay.
Area. Like I said, once a day.
Okay.
If you notice that it's when you take it off, it sticks too much and gets too dry. You can do it twice a day.
Okay.
Just this. And it's okay if it gets on the skin around.
Okay.
Is that wet? Is that?
It's medicated.
Is?
Yeah.
Oh, medicated. Okay, gotcha.
And take it's your choice. I like
okay.
This band-aid better.
So do I want to put Neosporin on that?
It already has it in it.
Oh, okay.
It has Neosporin and antibiotic.
Okay.
Well, it's not Vaseline.
Right.
Okay. And still no compression.
So it's still back sleeping for now?
Yeah, because you can still rub off the graft.
I mean, I don't sleep on my belly, but I'm definitely a side back sleeper.
I don't see you cutting anything.
Okay.
Sleeping on the side.
Yeah, just bruised, so it might
but
be uncomfortable.
But if you're on your back and a little bit elevated, swelling goes down fast.
That's true.
Yeah. That's pretty
yeah, I spent the first two nights in a recliner, and then the last two nights I just built up the pillows on the bed.